Florida. We're right at 270 in Lucas and Hunt by the Home Depot. There's several different stores in this building here that police are trying to contain as they keep making rounds through here checking for any broken into places they can find. But I personally have counted probably 10, 12 stores broken into, windows smashed in this area. But as you can see from the Mazda Roadrunner video, these individuals just diving right through that plate glass window, rushing in. And just a moment, you'll see people coming out with armloads of merchandise here in this North County area. But as Chris Higgins reported, it looks like it may be settling down. Some of the road traffic, some of the cars on the streets, the traffic seems to be dying down just a little bit. But as you're looking at video here, you can see that people are still looting these stores in this North County community.
All right, Bobby, thanks so much. I want to check in with Melody Moon now. I understand.
Hey, good morning, guys. Yeah, they just moved across the street at a beauty supply place. I heard the glass break as I was up here, and people are running in and just running out with boxes of those hair extensions, anything they can grab here. I've seen children as young as probably 10 years old going in this store, so quite a chaotic scene here. Actually, pickup trucks pulled up as they continue to carry ice in this area here, this store. But no police on the scene, alarms going off, and they just seem to be moving from one store to another store here in this North County area of West Florida and Chambers.
Bobby, where exactly is this store in relation to Zisser Tire and Auto Service that was on Chambers and West Florissant?
That's just right across the street. It's on the northwest corner of the where the tire store was that was being looted. But I've seen a lot of people pulling up here, a lot of people coming up to watch that seem to be getting involved in this and then starting to take part in this looting.
Yeah, so it seems like this is a different group of people, or would you say these are the same individuals that were at Zisser's?
Well, there's a lot of people that are showing up. I see a lot of people with alcohol sitting on their cars. They seem to be rooting these people on as they go into these stores. Then some of those people will run over. I saw a car that had pulled up just next to me, and I pulled out of the area because this store was just right behind the Mazda Roadrunner. And as I pulled away, I noticed the people that were in the car next to me got out and started partaking in this looting. So I'm kind of moving around. I'm in a Walgreens parking lot here, which is just jammed, but not a police car on the scene. And monitoring my scanner traffic, I understand that the QUICKTRIP, the center of the earlier looting and window breaking, is now on fire. So they're trying to get fire apparatus into that scene and get some of that maybe get that fire put out. But just a very tense situation here in North St. Louis County this morning.
Yeah, and you can see people are running out of the store and putting merchandise into a red vehicle. Looks like two people are running down the street with armloads of vehicle. And these are women. These are men and women. There's a woman right there picking up product from the ground. And I guess she's going to take it away. I mean, it's really something to see. This is happening in St. Louis.
That's right. And like I mentioned,
American born, American raised,
thug
American made. My country. My country, she wants to get rid of me.
Never,
cause of things I seen.
We know too much,
cause of things I seen.
We seen too much.
My country, my country, she wants to get rid of me.
Never,
cause of things I seen.
We know too much,
cause of things I seen.
We seen too much.
Ayo, was packed on this Rikers bus. The tightest cuffs is holding me shackled. The life of a thug caught in the devil's lasso. On the streets, I was invincible. Cowards would duck at a glimpse if they knew what my would do. Mothers are being embarrassing me, all in front of my friends in the street, smile with no teeth. I never knew daddy, heard he had a 72 caddy, died in a robbery, can't remember him, was probably three. Why did my folks just die in this society? Why wasn't I a child of a doctor who left stock for me? Two little brothers, two sisters, them shorties got to eat. Mother's a junkie, she twisted, so all they got is me. I'm the provider, with goals to do much better than my father, whether through souls or holding. Blurry visions of dad holding me high. It comes to me slowly, the words he would cry.
My country,
my country,
she wants to get rid of me.
Never,
cause of things I seen.
We know too much,
cause of things I seen.
We seen too much.
My country, my country. She wants to get rid of me.
Never.
Cause of things I seen.
We know too much.
Cause of things I seen.
We seen too
and
much.
It's I that step up. Me that don't give a f- you that fold. Then it's all over, soldier. Hummers and ranges through the desert. 20 inch, long as we got gas and we got water. Troopers looking for manslaughter. I gotta get back for what they owe. Put them in the back for the get back. Leave dude back. Hog tie gag. Look at the life we had. Now we all rebels. Everything burnt down, including the ghetto. We can see from miles of land is made to rubble. In debris from the earth as we new crumble. Yo, you can see the sea. And the stars look closer to me. I'm a madman. This is a real life movie, Mad Max. ABR spitting and it ain't a rap. My mommy dearest pray for me hoping I come back. But yo,
my
country,
she wants to get rid of me.
Never.
Cause of things I seen.
We know too much.
Cause of things I seen.
We seen too much.
My
country,
she wants to get rid of me.
Never.
Cause of things I seen.
We know too much.
Cause of things I seen.
We seen
yo,
too
I'm
much.
Sitting behind these prison walls. I got this pen and pad, wishing on a visit guard. Brothers is here for. And yo, it's some for some brothers innocent. I pray that I could just escape. How was the war? And yo, I'm wishing I was in your shoes. Holding clean, fun dudes with fatigues on. Anywhere's better than this. It's America's plan. Every color of man inherits the. Yo, I'm starting to think it's all that scheme. Nobody cares. I know the warden is reading the scribe. But yo, I swear
it's a billion-dollar business.
Courts, lawyers, and jails. We all slaves in the system. I'm about to rebel.
There's not a the site or block bench or black gate. All great fence. Look who f***ed it all up, Mr. President. I remember yesterday, we was on the block getting bent. Now it's state of the art. I just saw the first dude I met here. His head came apart with a bloody mess. A fest. I just buried eight of mine. At night, I hear grown men crying. You know I'm spitting mine. I ain't going out here. We gotta win. Every time I hear the win, I think a went in. I'm checking my chest, holding my head, catching my breath, watching my back, smoking this beating my thinking. I don't know what they broadcast, the newsflash is fake. Every day I'm feeling like you, I wanna escape. And if you're feeling like me, you're just say, just say.
My country, my country. She wants to get rid of me.
Never.
Cause of things I seen.
We know too much.
Cause of things I seen.
We seen too much.
My country.
My country.
She wants to get rid of me.
Never.
Cause of things I seen.
We know too much.
Cause of things I seen.
Cause of things we seen. This goes out to Che Guevara, Colombian revolutionary destroyed by his country, just trying to fight for what's real. This goes out to Malcolm El Haj Malik Shabazz, just trying to fight for what's real. This goes out to Martin, all about peace and destroyed by his own country. This goes out to everybody in the whole world, just trying to fight for what's real. To Patrice Lumumba, just trying to fight for what's real and destroyed by his own people. This goes out to my hood, coming up every day just trying to survive, the only way we know how. But see, we know too much now, and we seen too much now, so ain't nothing gonna stop us now.
They're trying to get fire apparatus into that scene and get some of that, maybe get that fire put out. But just a very tense situation here in North St. Louis County this morning.
Yeah, and you can see people are running out of the store and putting merchandise into a red vehicle. Looks like two people are running down the street with armloads of vehicle. And these are women. These are men and women. There's a woman right there picking up product from the ground, and I guess she's going to take it away. I mean, it's really something to see. This is happening in St. Louis.
That's right, and like I mentioned earlier,
American born, American raised,
thug city made.
My country, she wants to get rid of me.
Never,
cause of things I seen.
We know too much,
cause of things I seen.
We seen too much.
My country,
she
wants to get rid of me.
Never,
cause of things I seen.
We know too much,
cause of things I seen.
We seen too much. Ayo, it's packed on his Rikers bus. The tightest cuffs is holding me shackled. The life of a thug caught in the devil's lasso. On the streets I was invincible. Cowards would duck at a glimpse if they knew what my would do. Mothers are being embarrassing me, all in front of my friends in the street, smile with no teeth. I never knew daddy, heard he had a 72 caddy, died in the robbery, can't remember him, was probably 3. Why did my folks just...
In this area here, this store, but no police on the scene, alarms going off, and they just seem to be moving from one store to another store here in this North County area of West Forest and Chambers.
Bobby, where exactly is this store in relation to Zisser Tire and Auto Service that was on Chambers and West Florissant?
That's just right across the street. It's on the northwest corner of the where the tire store was that was being looted. But I've seen a lot of people pulling up here, a lot of people coming up to watch that seem to be getting involved in this and then starting to take part in this looting.
Yeah, so it seems like this is a different group of people, or would you say these are the same individuals that were at Zisser's?
Well, there's a lot of people that are showing up. I see a lot of people with alcohol sitting on their cars. They seem to be rooting these people on as they go into these stores. Then some of those people will run over. I saw a car that had pulled up just next to me, and I pulled out of the area because this store was just right behind the Mazda Roadrunner, and... As I pulled away, I noticed the people that were in the car next to me got out and started partaking in this looting. So I'm kind of moving around. I'm in a Walgreens parking lot here, which is just jammed, but not a police car on the scene. And monitoring my scanner traffic, I understand that the QUICKTRIP, the center of the earlier looting and window breaking, is now on fire. Ms. Larson, we're right at 270 in Lucas and Hunt by the Home Depot. There's several different stores in this building here that police are trying to contain as they keep making rounds through here checking for any broken into places they can find. But I personally have counted probably 10, 12 stores broken into, windows smashed in this area. But as you can see from the Mazda Roadrunner video, these individuals just diving right through that plate glass window, rushing in. In just a moment, you'll see people coming out with armloads of merchandise here in this North County area. But as Chris Higgins reported, it looks like it may be settling down. Some of the road traffic, some of the cars on the streets, the traffic seems to be dying down just a little bit. But as you're looking at video here, you can see that people are still looting these stores in this North County community.
All right, Bobby, thanks so much. I want to check in with Melody Moon now. I understand.
Hey, good morning, guys. Yeah, they just moved across the street at a beauty supply place. I heard the glass break as I was up here, and people are running in and just running out with boxes of those hair extensions, anything they can grab here. I've seen children as young as probably 10 years old going in this store, so quite a chaotic scene here. Actually, pickup trucks pulled up as they continue to carry ice.
Much of things I seen.
We seen too much.
My country, she wants to get rid of me.
Never,
cause of things I seen.
We know too much.
Cause of things I seen.
We seen too much. Yo, I'm sitting behind these prison walls. I got this pen and pad, wishing on a visit guard. Brothers is here for. And yo, it's something for. Some brothers innocent. I pray that I could just escape. How was the war? And yo, I'm wishing I was in your shoes. Holding clean fun. Dudes with fatigues on, anywhere is better than this. It's America's plan, every color of a man inherits the. Yo, I'm starting to think it's all their scheme. Nobody cares, I know the warden is reading the scribe. But yo, I swear,
it's a $1 billion business.
Courts, lawyers, and jails, we all slaves in the system. I'm about to rebel.
There's not a to sight or block bench, or black gate, or gray fence. Look who f***ed it all up, Mr. President. I remember yesterday, we was on the block getting bent, now it's state of the art. I just saw the first dude I met here, his head came apart with a bloody mess. confess, I just bury eight of mine. At night, I hear grown men crying. You know I'm spitting mine. I ain't going out here. We gotta win. Every time I hear the win, I think of went in. I'm checking my chest, holding my head, catching my breath, watching my back, smoking this, beating my, thinking. I don't know what they broadcast, the newsflash is fake. Every day I'm feeling like you, I wanna escape. And if you're feeling like me, yeah, just say, just say.
My country, my country, she wants to
die in this society. Why wasn't I a child of a doctor who left stock for me? Two little brothers, two sisters, them shorties got to eat. Mother's a junkie, she twisted, so all they got is me. I'm the provider, with goals to do much better than my father. Whether through souls or holding blurry visions of dad holding me high, it comes to me slowly, the words he would cry.
My country, my country, she wants to get rid of me.
Never,
cause of things I seen.
We know too much,
cause of things I seen.
We seen too much.
My country,
my country,
she wants to get rid of me.
Never,
cause of things I seen.
We know too much,
cause of things I seen.
We seen too much.
And it's I that step up, me that don't give a f- you that foe, then it's all over, soldier. Hummers and ranges through the desert for 20 inches. Long as we got gas and we got water, troopers looking for manslaughter. I gotta get back for what they owe. Put them in the back for the get back. Leave dude back, hog tie gag. I got the life we had. Now we all rebels. Everything burnt down, including the ghetto. We can see for miles of land is made to rubble. In debris from the earth as we new crumble. Yo, you can see the sea. And the stars look closer to me. I'm a madman. This is a real life movie, Mad Max. ABR spitting and it ain't a rap. My mommy dearest pray for me, hoping I come back. But yo,
my country,
my country,
she wants to get rid
nah,
of me.
Never,
cause of things I seen.
We know too.